transmission is coming in crystal clear. All right, let's give some support.
Mission started. Here we go, team.
That's how we run an operation around here.
You don't think there are any more wandering around, do you?
That was a good mission. I mean, we're all safe, and they're all dead, and that seems good.
I can't wait to see you all, safe and sound. You did so wonderfully today. Responses. No, we have a large origami in the area, a Vajra. Damn! Vajras are extremely dangerous. They're fast and relentless hunters. Engagement is not advised. Copy, complete your mission quickly and get out of there, please. that. I just... amazing. Oh, sorry. Please move on to your primary objective.
Are you a little hungry? Could you please come out? I really don't know if I'm ready for this.
Jump in the shower and then sleep for days.
I have to say, you all looked amazing out there. Elegant, dangerous, the model of God Eaters.
You're the new recruit, aren't you? I'm Sakuya. Sakuya Tachibana. Great to meet you. You look a little nervous. You all right? It sounds weird, but you've got to stay relaxed. We don't want you freezing up out there. Oh. All right, let's get to the mission briefing. You've got the lead today. I'll be handling the long-range backup. So wherever you go, I'll follow. This is as basic as strategy gets, but it's the key to success when you're teamed up with a long-range god arc like mine. Oh, and don't go running off. If you get too far, I can't cover you. Stay within my line of sight and my god arc's effective range. All right, we're a team now, you and I. We look out for each other. Let's get out there and take those origami down.
Are in position and awaiting the go code. Sakuya, are you two prepared?
No problems here, Hibari. Let's get in there and win this.
miss. Watch your chickens back. Never stop me.
There's the strength I like to see.
Origami down! Now, strike and end it!
Yay!
Target eliminated. Excellent. That's what I like to see.
Go ahead!
Spoke so highly of your abilities. You learn and adapt incredibly quickly. You're not afraid to try new strategies. Never let go of that.
Hey, what's up? I assume you're the new star rookie everyone's been going on about. I'm Eric. That's right, Eric Der Vogelweide. I suggest you do your best to emulate me. I've been out defending humankind for a while, and I think I know. Eric, look out! Whoa!
Don't just stand there and fight! Well, there you go. Welcome to this godforsaken place. I'm Selma. Don't waste your time remembering. Neither of us will be here long. I hate being the guy to break it to you, but death is not so rare out here. Surprised? Afraid? Well, what did you think it was gonna be? Forget it. The time for mourning has come and gone. We've got a mission. Let's go. Here's a key to staying alive. Never give a breath of quarter and stay the hell away from me.
Oh! Looks like we're heading out together this time, huh? I'm glad we made it this far. At the end of the day, surviving is what matters in this line of work. I think I've got to be extra careful. I don't know what my mom and sister would do if I... Well, never mind. Oh, hey, on the down low, do you know Sakuya? Yeah? Are you close? Isn't she just smoking hot? And not just hot, but kind. And sweet. And hot! She's like a freaking Amazon warrior maiden. Damn, she's so fine. Even just thinking about her has got me all hyped for another mission. How about a little contest? Let's see which of us takes down the most origami. Oh, she'll be all over me then. Yeah.
Your primary target today is called a Kongo, a medium-sized origami with devastating power. It won't just deal out punishment, but it can also take a beating before it goes down. It's the strongest enemy you've faced. Make sure you've brought supplies and be careful to use them intelligently. Come home safe. Now, finish this!
I think I need one!
Target eliminated! Excellent!
All to the sun!
Go ahead!
Good move! cake. With ice cream, yes. Cake a la mode. Is anyone else, like, super hungry?
I think I may possibly have done kind of okay in battle today.
Are we gonna head back soon? I'm on the season finale of Boogerally, and it is so good!
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful?
Let's begin with a concept. Arcology. In essence, a building completely self-contained. But that's not all. Self-sufficient as well, both in production and consumption therein. Of course, the best example is here. The Fenrir Far East branch, with the Den at its core, is an arcology. In any situation, no matter how extreme, we could survive alone, even should all the remaining Fenrir structures collapse. Our status as an arcology would ensure that we could live on just as before, still eat, work, and fight, all based on our own production. Beneath the Den is a fully equipped plant that produces food, god arcs, and any needed material for the people of the branch. Atop all that, we are supremely defended. An anti-Aragami wall lines the perimeter, and we boast the strongest God Eaters squadrons. That, in a nutshell, is the Far East. A powerful and complex arcology, optimized solely for the protection of humankind. Unfortunately, we are still plagued by a number of issues. Foremost among them is that we simply cannot house all our citizens. I am certain you've seen the vast outer ghetto, a collection of ramshackle housing that lies just beyond the core of the branch. We would love to have those people inside, but the fact is, we simply don't have the room to accommodate. I'm afraid that the best we can do now is surround that ghetto with a larger anti-Aragami wall. Options are limited.
I don't know if that's enough. The armor's been breached a whole lot lately. Never bad, but still.
Which is precisely why we have the defense unit stationed there. Our strongest shield. Oh, goodness me. You were born in the outer ghetto, weren't you, Coda? My apologies. I did not mean to dismiss your fear so lightly.
Oh, no. It's not a problem.
Actually, there was a plan to expand the interior of the Den. We were going to build another layer down for new residents.
But it never came through. The Aegis project picked up. And that's supposed to make us all much safer anyways.
Well, yes, exactly. At this time, a massive majority of Far East resources and the underground plant are being dedicated to helping construct the Aegis. But I think that should be a topic for another time.